sure.
Oh. It's a play.
Seymour's first radio broadcast. I wanted to cheer him on, but...
Don't tell me. You got tied up.
Well, just handcuffed a little.
Well, I don't know who the best you're hanging out with. He attached to see your help.
That's for sure. I can't leave him.
Why not?
He'd get angry. And if he does this to me when he likes me, imagine what he'd do to me if I ever got angry.
Really? So don't the chump get another guy and let him protect you.
But we got one all pissed out.
A little bit tender genius.
And she ain't talking about George Washington Carver.
Seymour?
Bingo.
Oh, I can never be Seymour's girl. We're just friends. And besides, I've got a past.
And more monsters than us.